Kiss, go in there. Okay. Okay. Right. Well, I'm, as I told, I'm Nash. I'm Nishan. Everybody knows me by the name Nash.
Okay.
I'm the best friend of Chamika. I'm here to speak about fun things which we share. But by being the best friend, we share naughty things, dirty things, which I'm not allowed to speak. That's what you wish for. From the beginning, I mean, it's been around 2 years now, two plus years since this matchmaking has happened. From the day one, I knew about this. He was regularly updating me. What's happening, the first visit, when he went, what happened, what they talked, I knew. He actually told me, not willingly, I was bugging him, going behind, what happened, he also shared me. And I made sure he suffers for that. I annoy him, I went behind, Mandaram Baikta. Till now, even yesterday, last night, I did that. Maybe you know, I don't know. Normally, I think you are on leave on Wednesdays when you are working. Am I right? So, charming family, we try karna Wednesday to leave where da karna tikka gal lagi. Zafran danne. MLM leave at that, the good actor, one pity was saying, no? I always made sure he suffers. Borwat dana, and then I better tino meeting tino, dannebe, roster dannebe, change kandebe, sakrandebe, just for fun. But I, for fun for me actually, not for him. Normally when there's a wedding, actually I don't know, I'm not married. It's the... It's the groom that panics and the bride who enjoys. But I don't know, for me actually he seems to be enjoying, not panicking. Like since the day, he told me like they are arranging this marriage like 1 year ago. He was like, okay, then 6 months back, still the same spirit. The panel, amma, 6 months, 3 months, still the same. I did not see that panicking on, not there. Even 2 days before his wedding, he was there, he worked with us. Still, he was still on that, enjoying full fun, more day than he did. I was wondering why, because even when I'm watching a movie, it's the groom who panics. But he was not. But later on, I realized why, what's the reason. Can anyone guess? I'm pretty sure the guys back then can guess, but I'll tell you. I'll tell you no why. You moon a ratu la. Normally it's me, Prabhat, Chamika, and few other friends. We are always we love to travel, go here and there. Just one day trips by car. It's me who always want to go here and there. Whenever weekend, we have a WhatsApp group, so I ask, me, Amode, Amode. Chamika back. Langa Dina back. Not better Dina. So when I ask him to get a leave, no. Leaves don't get in there. That happened seems like last 6 months, 3 months. Especially this year, it happened. Whenever I ask him to go, let's go, leaves. But when I check, there are enough leaves. Even he worked till 21st, I guess. 21st ඕගස්ට් සෝ වෙඩින් දෙකට ලීව්ස් ඕනේ කියලා ඇයි දොන්නෝ දවස් දෙයක් කලින් ඉන්නකම් වැඩ පස්සේ වම තමයි කියන්නේ හනිමුන් ඒල් ඕකේ ඉවන් ලා අද ලාස්ට් නයිට් වී හැඩ් අ චැට් ඊ සෙට් අනේ බම් මගේ හොඳ කියපන් චැට් එක තියනවා සර් අනේ හොඳයි පොඩ්ඩක් කරේ කියපන් ඐ ඉන් හැ වෙනිති හොඳ මොකද තිබ්බ නෑ මං කිව්වා ඕකේ හොඳ තියනවා නම් මට කියපන් මං කියනවා ඇක්චුලි I can keep keep going and on about this ataiga kiyanna we never calling by the name chamika we calling by the name cheese even my contact name is chicken cheese kottu for you you know that. We call him cheese bada kim jong un you can hear tao thiyena ewa mata I can't tell in front of this family I can remember one story on January 1st we went to Kaluturbodhi with me Prabhat and Chamik illa vendala enagaman ekkenekta wadagin edala api giya etana laga kadayak thibba me Chamik it was around 7 night These are the good stories, huh? 7 at night we went. Me and Prabhat, I remember, we ordered cheese kottu. I remember. Eka magane natho, mu illu aap. Eka nikan me, bitter aap hai penny aap. Am I right? After about 5 minutes, our cheese kottu came. Kade godak crush. Hama table dekhe ma minisu. කටකට ගන්නවා අපි හිටිය මෙතන තව ටේබල් එක මිනිස්සු තව 5 මිනිට්ස් යනවා දැන් මුට බඩගින් ඉන්න බෑ ඇඹරනවා another after about 5-10 minutes the waiter comes in with poppers ආපු ගමන් ආ මගේ කියලා යා අපි ගාව ඇත්තේ වේනද කියලා දැන් බස ගාලා කන He ordered, actually, I can't remember the number of hoppers he ordered, let's say 2, but the waiter bring about 5. When we are eating, we hear some noises from the table next to us. Helmet test lagatta, honda chandi denne. Koyako mage aappe gira vane. Actually, it was their hoppers, this bugger is eating. వేటకి జబ్బ గాలి గా మన ఇతన్ని ఐ కాన్ టెల్ ద వర్డ్స్ దట్ హి సెడ్ ఒదం విదియట టీం తా మన గివే కోయాక మగే ఆప్తి దెన్ సిన్స్ హి హడ్ ఇనఫ్ హాపర్స్ హియర్ అరౌండ్ ఎక్స్ట్రా హాపర్స్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ ఆర్డర్ ఊ పిగాన దెన హెట యా దెన్ తోగే ఆప్తి కిల గివే ఏ విదియట మే గివే I told it in a very decent way. Pana beragena aava. There are like so many fun stuff. I can tell. Since he told me to tell about good stuff, I'll tell. So that I don't need this one. Actually, he was, by the definition of best friend, even for my personal matters, he was there. Needed some advice he was always there he was one of the persons that I share this stuff my personal life who to date who not to date ඔක්කොම හැමලෙම චාමි කිටියා අපේ ගෙදර යන වෙලාවක අපේ අම්මා මුලින්ම කරන්න ගිහින් අහනක මෑලින් තමයි මගේ උපදූප ටික මෑකින් තමයි අහන්නේ නැස්ට කෙල්ලෙක් ඉන්නවද මොකද නැත්ද මේ අදම ඔක්කොම ෂෙයාර් කරන්නේ සෝ යූ ඔල්වේස් දෙයා ඇන් ඔල්සෝ දෙයර්ස් වන් මෝ ස්ටෝරි this story is gonna look me terrible, but it's okay. Once අපි කොහෙද ගිහිල්ලා රෑ ඩ්‍රයිව් කරනවා මම ඒ වෙයි ගෙදර. රෑ 10ට we hit a dog. Can you remember? He knows actually I'm a very dog loving person. When we were driving around Nawala side, බල්ලට බොරාගෙන ආවා. මම ඉතින් ෂට් එක පාස් කරලා උන්ව හුරුතල් ගන්න ගියා. දඩස් දාලා එදුනා. Since I loved dog so much, I pretended I did not hit a dog. I pretended that way, no vedan nae. Poo sek tenna diga da maa kiwa. But it was dogs. This guy went an extra mile saying, yes, we did not hit a dog. This guy, actually, he did not put me down. He knew that I will get upset. He said, no, never. We did not hit a dog. He said, even next day when he came to work, he came and said, mama, iddi epak thing aave, etana balu mile lak tibbe nae kiyala. Normally, not a single person, I have many friends, no one does that. Kavuru ehema waraddak karoth, they put me now, ah, bahi, appu anedha balla wage. This guy, he, till now, he thinks that I did not hit a dog, but I knew, deep down I knew. It's okay. This guy is like, it's amazing. I can tell, I can go on and on, but actually we have something. There's a video. And also, I'd like to call Arvinda to talk a few words. Thank you.
බොහොම ස්තුතියි. ඇත්තටම මගේ නිර්මාණයේ ආලුගම අවුරුදු දෙකේ ඉඳන් මම ඉඳන් තියෙන්නේ. සමහර විට අද ඒ ආලුගම ඉවරෙන්නත් පුළුවන්. ඉතිහාස කතාව චුට්ටක් කියන්න තමයි මේ ආවේ. ඉතින් පොඩි කාලේ නම් අපි හොඳ යාළුවෝ හොඳ වැඩ කරා. කලින් අතාර පයියා කිව්වා හොඳ වැඩ එහෙම එච්චර දන්නේ නැහැ කියලා. මම තරම් නිර්මාණ කරපු සුදු අපි කියන්නේ යට